الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم ملك يوم الدين.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Sahabat Dakwah Harian TV yang dirahmati Allah Subhanahu wa taala. Segala puji bagi Allah Tuhan semesta alam. Salawat serta salam perlu kita sanjungkan kepada junjungan kita Nabi besar Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam untuk keluarganya, sahabatnya dan juga untuk umatnya. Sahabat Dakwah, agresi militer atau penjajahan yang dilakukan oleh Israel kepada negara Palestina mendapatkan kecaman oleh dunia internasional, termasuk di negara-negara Eropa dan juga negara-negara di benua Amerika dan juga negara-negara di benua Afrika, bahkan menjadi perbincangan dan menjadi trending di berbagai lini masa media sosial seperti di Twitter, Facebook, juga di Instagram. Sahabat Dakwah, tidak hanya itu, di balik semua itu banyak sekali media cetak elektronik yang membahas tentang serangan yang dilakukan oleh Israel kepada rakyat Palestina dan penderitaan rakyat Palestina. Sahabat Dakwah, konflik ini tak terlepas dari agama Yahudi dan juga agama Islam. Hal ini membuat banyak orang yang mencari tahu tentang agama dan ajaran Islam, dan akhirnya mereka menemukan agama Islam dan masuk ke dalam agama Islam, seperti yang terjadi dalam video yang akan kami ulas nanti.
وأشهد أن عيسى رسول الله. Right. And now in English, we go like, I bear witness that there is no God worthy worship but one, Allah. And I bear witness that Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the slave and message of Allah. And I bear witness that Jesus, peace be upon him, is the slave and message of Allah. We believe that Islam is the truth. We Muslims believe in all the prophets, in Jesus, Moses, Abraham, Noah, and we believe they all convey one message, which is to worship one God and to disbelieve in all false made up religion. And we believe that Judaism is obviously false because they don't believe in Jesus. They believe that his mother is a prostitute, so they don't believe in Jesus. And we believe that Christianity is wrong because they don't believe in Muhammad. Well, we Muslims believe in all the prophets. May Allah keep us steadfast in this difficult age. As-salamu alaykum wa rahmatullah. Congratulations, Ya Mawlak. That's it. Allah Akbar.
Inshallah, you're gonna stay with Allah, with each other, reminding each other constantly of righteousness, reminding each other of this journey that you take. These two, mashallah, are gonna disappear, and it's gonna be three of you that are gonna hold strong. Hopefully, they don't disappear altogether. But three of you that will hold strong as brothers, as friends, as you embark on this. And when you take this step towards Allah, it's a journey of prayer, it's a journey of righteousness, it's a journey of discipline, it's a journey of charity, it's a journey of thinking about your entire life in the capacity of that oneness of God. But when you have brothers, you're like the early Muslims that embrace Islam like groups. You can lean on each other. When you start getting weak, you call each other and move people. Inshallah, you move each other towards Allah, and hopefully, you bring your friends, your family as well, and this journey continues. And so, who wants to go first? You're going first, you're ready, mashallah. All right, so Chris, I'm going to have you repeat after me in Arabic and then English. And we're going to go one by one, inshallah. So you guys put him, so if he makes a mistake in the Arabic, no, he'll go first. Okay. All right, so repeat after me. Say, Ashhadu.
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 An. La.
La.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illa.
Ilaha.
Allah.
Allah.
Wa.
Wa.
Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Rasul.
Rasul.
Allah.
Allah.
I bear witness.
I bear witness.
That there is only one God.
That there is only one God.
And that Muhammad.
And that Muhammad.
This is final message.
This is final message.
That's a good. Congratulations. You're done. Now you go next, inshallah. Bismillah. All right. You heard everything you said, right? So just repeat it. Listen, okay. Say Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Anna.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Allah.
Illa.
Allah.
Allah.
Wa.
Wa.
Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Anna.
Muhammadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadu.
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 Muhammadu. Muhammad.
Muhammad.
Rasul. Allah.
Allah.
I bear witness. I bear witness that there is only one God.
Only one God.
And Muhammad.
Muhammad.
This is fine. This is
fine. This is
fine. Congratulations. Allahu Akbar. Alright, so you're a pro. You got this.
Muhammad. Ashadu. Ashadu.
Ashadu.
Allah.
Naha.
Ilaha.
Illa.
Illa.
Allah.
Allah.
Wa.
Wa.
Ashadu.
Ashadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammad.
Muhammad.
Rasul.
Rasul.
Allah.
Allah.
I bear witness.
I bear witness
that there is only one God.
There is only one God.
And
Muhammad.
This
is fine. This is fine.
Congratulations. Takbir. So Alhamdulillah, these are all your brothers now. Not just these two, these are all your brothers, inshallah. And we're happy to have you. So welcome to the community and congratulations to all of you. Mashallah, assalamu alaikum.
Sahabat dakwah, tidak bisa dipungkiri bahwa setiap masalah, setiap musibah pasti ada satu sisi positif dan juga sisi negatifnya. Namun sisi positifnya, banyak sekali dunia internasional yang mencari tahu tentang agama dan ajaran Islam, dan akhirnya mereka juga masuk ke dalam agama Islam, seperti apa yang telah terjadi kepada negara New Zealand, pengeboman di dua masjid yang menewaskan 50 lebih orang di New Zealand. Bahkan setelah itu banyak sekali orang New Zealand yang mencari tahu tentang agama dan ajaran Islam. Sahabat dakwah, selain itu juga sebuah kejadian yang menjadi sebuah sejarah, runtuhnya gedung WTC di Amerika Serikat. Namun setelah itu banyak sekali orang-orang di Amerika Serikat, bahkan di Eropa, yang mencari tahu tentang agama dan ajaran Islam, dan akhirnya mereka menemukan sebuah agama yang benar, dan akhirnya mereka meluk agama Islam. Sahabat dakwah, berikut ini adalah ulasan.